Financial cost of varroa entering Australia is huge. We look at something like $600 million to $1 billion a year in lost production. It really is only a matter of time before we see varroa coming into Australia. We have multiple states, multiple agencies involved in research, but there is equally no doubt that if we were all to work together across the states on a more collaborative basis, we would achieve more.